Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding. I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule. This must be the new breed I've been hearing about. Damn it, an alarm. Thank you. You never did have taste, did you, Simmons? It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here. Gotta be bad for morale.
Authorization recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
Agent Birkin will be sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
That was dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else. I see you were expecting me. Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full. Found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here. where you are before you shoot? I mean, really?
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
This sub isn't going to last much longer. So much for the rescue, sub. Time for Plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo control should be up ahead. Hurry. sub is sinking fast. It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this. I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine. Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do. The sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Thank you. Back.
Hull collapse at 2,500 feet imminent. Initiating verbal identification. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Finn's orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make me.
Unlike your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over.
Anything interesting?
A recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the US will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the end of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming. Now to find my way into your lab, Simmons. Can't believe you went through with it. Poor town. This bears investigating. Leon. So, you've been caught up in this too. Helping with the stomach for it. That is one rusty lock. Shouldn't take much to blast it off. This looks like it might come in handy. Or open. This is going to need something particular to unlock it. This looks like it might work, but where's the rest of it? That's the same color as the chest I saw. There are more missing pieces. There must be a clue around here somewhere.
Oh!
Better hold on to this. I might need it. Play, huh? All right. Ready or not, here I come. Now, who's first?
Thank you.
You're a twisted man, Simmons. As twisted as they come. Let's put my theory to the test.
Almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? Deborah.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Come on.
okay.
Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. That'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. Put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
Nightmare.
Thank you.
aboard. Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please don't hurt her! Deborah! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story.
Thank you.
We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
How are you feeling?
Why don't you come down here and I'll show you.
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think you would benefit from knowing. Proceed to the research lab.
First order of business, finding a key. Looks like someone just used this. Huh.
All laboratories will remain locked until safety has been verified.
Better start cleaning house then. Finally. Looks just like me. No wonder Leon is confused.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you mean?
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about. Simmons would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you. If she wants a game, she'll get one. With the real Ada Wong.
Who is this?
An old friend, Simmons. Ada Wong.
Ada?
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like the race is on. Let's see who comes in first.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. Repeat. Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
You're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet. These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub. Too bad I can't enjoy a night on the town.
Oh yeah.
Chainsaw, huh? How elegant. China too now. Look at this mess. The whole world's gone mad. That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't hit things that don't belong to you. I guess I could spare a few more minutes for you. Almost there. Can't wait to meet this mysterious doppelganger of mine. This world to burn. Sherry Birkin. And he must be the host of the C-virus antibody. Looks like they're not alone. The rookies could use some help. I suppose I should return the kindness their parents showed to me. This is as good a time as any. Thank you. last I have to see of him. Whisper Junior. It's not easy working with the good guys, is it? Someone's coming back for more. These things are so hard to kill. I think we've all had enough of you. That's all she wrote. These two would be in pretty hot water if I wasn't around.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
To save the day again. Poor little Sherry. How the monsters love to chase you. Catch you two later. Now that's the way to travel. I really wish you would stop running. We have so much to talk about. No time for games. Gotta keep moving. Really? Three separate passcodes? Can't get in without three passcodes. Thanks for the passcode. Two more and I'm in. Okay, not going that way. Okay, not going that way. Huh, locked from the other side. Huh, locked from the other side. Just one more and I'm golden. Mm-hmm. Huh. Locked from the other side. See how you handle fire. Last one. Almost too easy. Okay, not going that way. Ugh, can't a girl get 2 seconds to herself around here?
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons.
Huh, there's my evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you? Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine. Up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight. More searchlights, huh? Like cockroaches.
That's not good enough! That's not Ada Wong! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Use Carla for the next pass. She's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes.
Yes. This is it.
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday. Ada Wong.
Now I get it.
HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Help me?
Unreal, Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving!
And soon, this frail shell of a society will collapse!
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing!
Hell will rise! And chaos will reign! And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world!
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C-virus.
Thank you.
big, and yet so emotional. It's time for you to shut up. It's so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted. Wait up, Carlos Mess. While I take care of Simmons. She wasn't joking about raising hell. Personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy.
Leon! That way!
Ada! I wonder if this is a part of Simmons' plans.
I doubt it. Even Simmons wasn't this sloppy. Getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. Getting desperate. You really didn't want me getting to this tower, did you?
Ugh.
back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! You used that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
Can't stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death for one day. Got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. But carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. Thank you.
Ada! Elena, cover me!
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. If I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed,
there's some backstory I should know here.
Nothing more for now.
Get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders?
You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No. No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.
Believe we had a deal?
Are you going to keep your promise?
Fair, kid.